VFR, traffic, other than medical evacuation, are denied entry into Toronto. Class Charlie airspace, no VFR, flight following within 80 nautical miles of Toronto Pearson International. Instrument flight rules, traffic, expect delay up to 15 minutes. Starting at 1055 Zulu, inform ATC that you have information, Charlie.
Welcome, friends. Welcome back to the hangar. It is a beautiful blue sky day here in Oshawa. We are, we're about to jump in the plane. We're going to Brantford for a charity barbecue fly-in for Hope Air. We'll talk about that later because I am flying in a fundraiser for them this summer. And so this is kind of the kickoff event.
Yeah, we're heading to Brantford, but we just found out that we are going to have to fly around the city of Toronto. So that's going to add a bit of time to our journey. So we need to get going.
For some reason this morning, the Toronto airspace is closed to VFR flights. So we could fly at 1,000 feet along the shore of Lake Ontario.
Which would have been lovely.
Which would have been fun and lovely, but
No, not today.
Not today. So we'll get in the plane and let's go.
Mike Victor Uniform, that UA Tango 1, you want the apron?
New chart.
It is Mike Victor Uniform, apron please.
Mike Victor Uniform, Taxi Delta.
Taxi Delta to the apron, Mike Victor Uniform.
Wow, didn't even have to call in. Ground recognized me at Tango 1. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Yes, you hadn't made a call out, so I wasn't expecting them to speak to you.
Yeah.
I would not have interrupted.
You have to be listening all the time. You always have to be listening for your name.
Oshawa Ground, Foxtrot, Mike Victor Uniform in the main apron with Echo.
Dr. Mike Victor Uniform, Oshawa Ground.
Oshawa Ground, Mike Victor Uniform requesting taxi to the active on a VFR flight plan northwestbound to Brantford.
Mike Victor Uniform, Roger, said northwestbound, you could be heading north of Toronto.
Yeah, I'm going to stay out of their zone.
Mike Victor Uniform Ground, Roger, probably a prudent decision. Runway 12, wind 1507, altimeter 3017, taxi Alpha Bravo, contact tower 120.1, holding short.
Taxi Alpha Bravo, contact tower holding short 12, Mike Victor Uniform. Oshawa Tower, Mike Victor Uniform holding short 12 on Bravo for takeoff.
Foxtrot, Mike Victor Uniform Tower, left turnout, wind 130 at 6, clear takeoff runway 12.
Left turnout, cleared takeoff 12, Mike Victor Uniform.
Hey, you ready?
Sure.
Airspeed's live. And we're off.
You figure this is all the Alberta?
Yeah.
Alberta fires?
Yep.
Finally,
beautiful
kind of here?
Bravo Tower, start your downwind turn now. Keep you ahead of traffic inbound from the north.
Starting my downwind turn right now, from Golf Bravo. Thank you.
Mike Victor Uniform Tower, change on route frequencies. The common area frequency is 122.9.
122.9, Mike Victor Uniform. Thank you.
Charlie India Oscar, I'm just going to keep you on the shoreline for now.
Switch
before giving you direct
flight
to Sarnia, just to keep you clear of traffic in the Burlington vicinity. I'll pirate for you shortly as well.
Charlie India Oscar, thanks.
It's so nice that she reminds you.
Yes.
And Romeo Victor Bravo, what is your current passing altitude?
Every 30 minutes.
Romeo Victor Bravo, passing 3300 descending.
And I've decided now to switch fuel tanks.
You're going to do it.
No matter what altitude I'm at, yeah.
2,500 under 5 meter band.
Half a mile just over Burton Station, 2,500 feet. Probably going to divert from here to Little Britain. Fox, goodbye.
Yankee Oscar, it's Fox to Kilo. We have you in sight. We're at your 2 o'clock. No factor. Thanks.
What was that woof for?
Plane?
Underneath you?
500 feet.
It's about 1,000 feet below us, but it's kind of creepy when you finally see them, and it's like, oh shit.
You're right there. Clearly they were not here.
Nope. Okay, so that's gonna go behind us.
Are they below us? Or above us?
They're 100 feet above us.
Oh, that's gonna be hard for me to see. I have this wing thing.
Yeah.
above me.
Brantford traffic, Mike Victor uniform crossing midfield to join the mid left downwind, runway 05, Brantford traffic.
Okay, everything's in, everything's on, both locked, carpet on, mixture rich, throttle, magnetos both.
Brantford traffic, Mike Victor uniform turning final, 05, full stop, Brantford.
Roger that, Bravo uniform, Victor is overhead to field now, 1800, we'll be joining mid left downwind, 05, full stop.
I don't know if you can see me, I'm just sort of on a base right now, just 3 nautical miles north, I'm a little further than I hoped.
I believe I have you in sight, I'll follow him behind.
Okay, thanks, I'll pass final in a minute. And Brantford traffic, RV9A, Golf 4, Quebec, Bravo, is turning final to 05, we'll be full stop.
Mike Victor uniform, short final, 05, Brantford, Mike Victor uniform.
Approaching waypoint.
Sorry, last aircraft I called, you're on a short final?
Short final, 05, Mike Victor uniform.
Okay, I'm 2.5 back.
And Brantford traffic, Bravo uniform, Victor is turning mid left downwind, 05, full stop. Number 3.
Okay, sorry, Brantford traffic. RV9 Golf, Berlin, Quebec, Bravo, established on base. I have the aircraft. I had to be, and I'm on base for 05.
Okay, so that's the flight line of aircraft that we'll be flying with this summer in the Give Hope Wings Expedition East to PEI.
You'll be flying in.
I'll be flying.
I get to stay at home.
Just stay at home. So we're at the Brantford Airport today, and it is a fundraiser for Give Hope Wings. Give Hope Wings is a charity that helps people who need financial aid or live in remote areas of Canada that they can't get to medical appointments, cancer treatment, surgeries, whatever, because of where they live. And so Hope Air uses private pilots and commercial airlines to get people from where they are to where they need to be. And so if you think that you want to help this charity, I'll leave a link below to my fundraising part in it. So far, my viewers have been incredibly generous. Giving to this charity. Thank you very much. And hopefully we can really change some lives with what we're doing.
I'm hungry.
Okay, there's a barbecue. Let's go to the barbecue. Check out the link down below. And during the flight, I'll be posting videos about all of the places that we're going on the expedition.
We are Hope Air. We are Canada's only national nonprofit that exists to help people get to medical care. I should note a couple of things about that. Number one, last year in 2022, we had more than 10,000 travel arrangements. So that's 10,000 times that we touched a patient in their journey for healthcare, supporting more than 2,000 people across the country. In addition to flight, which is the primary medium that we work in, we also help people if you have to stay over in a city center for care. So accommodations in Toronto as an example, if you're staying for short or long-term care. And then we do meals in the hotel partners as well. So if you're staying, we'll take care of your dinner and make sure that you're well fed. So, you know, in broad strokes, that's the work that we do. And then in terms of our flights, 99% of the work that we do is with commercial aircraft carriers. So again, from a commercial airport to an urban center to come in for care. And that's the biggest volume that we do. We did 5,600 flights last year. Most of that, those would be with WestJet, Porter, Air Canada, or regional airlines. But then the most important work that we do, or at least the heart and soul of the work that we do, are actually with general aviation pilots who volunteer their time, their aircraft, and their operating costs to transport people to and from care. So from a community airport like this, including Ed, who is a volunteer pilot, in fact, a volunteer pilot of the year, an award he won on Tuesday for Hope Air, based indeed. So Ed leaves his home airport here in Brampton, and when there's a call, he'll go out and either pick somebody up at a community airstrip or return somebody to that airfield. And again, I've said Hearst already, if you live in a community like that, you're 3 hours from Timmins, the nearest commercial airport. So just the notion of having somebody come out to your home community and pick you up provides a big lift. And so grateful to have community airports like this one in our network, and volunteer pilots like Ed and all the participants in Give Hope Wings, many of whom are here today, again, giving up their time and fundraising to make a difference. So just grateful to have that opportunity, grateful to you all, and thanks for having me here today.
Caution.
I see you actively yelled at someone else.
Oil pressure.
Left base 05, touch and go.
The guy in the...
Osiris, yeah.
Brantford traffic, Foxtrot Mike Victor uniform, taxiing to position 05, Brantford. Brantford traffic, Foxtrot Mike Victor uniform on the roll, 05, Brantford.
Here we go, Jules.
For traffic, Rocket Champ, Fox Rock, Spec X Ray Sierra is taxiing for takeoff 05.
Victor Whiskey Tango, go ahead.
Fox Rock, Victor Whiskey Tango is at 6,500 feet, currently 22 miles east of Brantford on a VFR flight plan headed northbound towards Washington Airport, that's Tuesday morning.
Hey, Victor Whiskey Tango, I check for marks. I'm unable flight following. Remain clear, Class C.
Remain clear, Class C. Airspace, Foxtrot, Victor Whiskey Tango. Thank you.
Why are you giggling?
It's...
Because the workload to reply to everybody that didn't read the NOTAM is incredible. Mm-hmm. To say to people, I can't do anything for you, just stay clear, Class C. It seems like it's more work to deny people, in a way. But what do I know? I've never sat and looked at the screen.
No. Me neither.
Is it time for cookies?
2247, Collingwood, departure on 128.
Wait, there's only two. How come there's only two?
I might have already had one.
So these are cookies from our Sunday morning cooking show, the old cookbook show.
I forgot about my mic.
They're a peanut. They're a peanut cookie, but they're not peanut butter. They're like you take your peanuts and you whiz them up in a food processor and then put them in. So they're a little bit chunky, and the peanut flavor isn't as peanutty as a peanut butter cookie. And the texture's different, but they're really nice.
Can we get the flight following? We just departed Brantford and we're heading to Aurelia.
Alpha Delta Juliet, unfortunately there's a NOTAM out and I'm...
Sorry, this is 7 area between the right place. This is Golf CHR Romeo, currently at 3,000.
Number one radio call today by city center operators. No, there's a NOTAM. We can't give you flight following. Stay clear of the Toronto airspace.
Killarney heading east.
It's like the thing that, every time you, it's the thing that is, it's the lead off.
Yeah.
For the report.
Yep. Yeah, every ATIS that I've heard today, the lead off is stay clear of Toronto City Center because they're not going to let you in. But then if you come out of an airport that doesn't have an ATIS, maybe it was not part of it. And I know that the whole NOTAM thing is broken, and having to dig through, 300 NOTAMs about a light bulb being out at Toronto Pearson. I know, there's a light bulb out, and so it has to be a NOTAM, and so the NOTAMs are broken, that by the time you get to the one that tells you that you can't fly through Class Charlie, your eyes have glazed over.
Okay,
I need to check.
Del, you still on the southwest side of the skimmer?
Come back this way a little bit. Just dip it. They're 1,700 below. They'll be past us in no time. I just want to give myself a little more room coming around this edge of the zone. Yeah, they're climbing. See the little arrow that's pointing up?
Oh, yeah, they are so far above us now.
Yep. So the ADS-B is great, but on the flight over this morning, there was an airplane that went right under us.
Yes.
That I didn't see until they were, like, right there. But we were all flying at the correct altitudes for east and west, so they were at least 1,000 feet below us. But it's still shocking when you see it. It's like, oh, no! So the ADS-B is great, but you can't, you still can't rely on it because not everybody's equipped. And here in Canada, you don't have to be equipped. So.
Oshawa Tower, Foxtrot, Mike Victor Uniform.
Foxtrot, Mike Victor Uniform, Oshawa Tower.
Oshawa Tower, Foxtrot, Mike Victor Uniform, Cessna 172, currently at 4,800 feet, descending over the town of Uxbridge, inbound for landing. Last departed Brantford with information, Oscar.
Mike Victor Uniform Tower, runway 30, the is the active wind is 330 at 13, gusting 18, altimeter 3013, cleared right downwind and report entering the control zone.
Right downwind for runway 30, report entering the control zone. Mike Victor Uniform.
And Mike Victor Uniform ground or tower. Squawk 5371, and could you say again your last point of departure, please?
Squawk 5371, last departed Brantford.
Thank you.
So I'm pretty excited to go on this trip with Give Hope Wings, raising money for Hope Air. It leaves on the 5th of June. If you think you can help out, I'll leave all of the links below. That would be fantastic. And I think I'm going to leave it here, so we'll just we'll fly in and land, and we will see you next time.
Oshawa Tower, Mike Victor Uniform entering the zone, 2,400 descending.
Mike Victor Uniform Tower, thank you, number one. Mike Victor Uniform Tower, wind is 320 at 14, gusting 21, clear to land, runway 30.
Cleared 30, Mike Victor Uniform.
Wow, it's gusty. Wow.
Roger, Data Tower, runway 30, altimeter 3012, cleared right base, report crossing the 407.
That was not.
Uniform Tower, to right runway 05, contact ground 1184.
05, contact ground, Mike Victor Uniform.
That was horrible.
Well, it may not have been graceful.
No.
There was a very bad side.
Yes.
Side wind there. But it wasn't, you know. It wasn't awful.
Did you get the time?
Yes.
Thank you.
Getting better at this, knowing all the things you're supposed to be, what I'm supposed to listen to and record.